Hello and welcome back to F1 2020 for another round of the late-breaking online racing league. This time, round 14 takes us to Azerbaijan, so the Baku circuit, which I really don't like. It's probably my least favourite circuit, apart from maybe Monaco or something, which is cool, but to drive, it's horrible. But yeah, Baku's even worse. Don't really know why it's on the calendar. It's a terrible track. But anyway, this is what happened. Qualified just outside the top 10, and then... yeah, it was just about trying to keep out of the walls in the race, which has always been a problem in the past. But anyway, this is what happened, round 14 of the Late Breaking Online Racing League at Azerbaijan.
Thank you.
So there we go. That's what happened in the race. Yeah, so unfortunately outbrake myself a bit into the second corner. Hit one of the cars in front, so I hope their front wing didn't get damaged on the car in front of them. But yeah, that was my first pit stop. But then came out of that, thought the safety car might give me a chance to catch up. Well, it did. Then had some close racing with some of the guys. But yeah, just kept damaging the front wing and having to pit. But not too bad. I've DNF'd around there a couple of times, so at least we finished. Dropped a few places, but yeah, 14th. I think we ended up being the last car to finish because the car behind DNF'd, but yeah. So, not a great race, but yeah, at least we finished around there, which is unusual around Baku. But anyway, hopefully we have a bit more luck in round 15. Hopefully it's a track I enjoy a bit more than Baku. It's a horrible, horrible circuit to drive. But anyway, that's what happened in this week's race. As always, do go and check out the Late Braking channel to see the full race coverage from this. So I'll link that below. But otherwise, yeah, that is going to be all for this week's race. So thank you very much for watching, and I'll be back with the next video very soon.